the hill. I'm Jay Justice. I'm the current president of the Arkansas Mycological Society. We're out in the woods this day in March, hoping to find some morels. If you look at the top of my staff here, this is a depiction of a carving of a yellow morel, and they're really considered excellent edibles. Probably the most excellent edible fungus, only surpassed by the truffles. The best place to look would be under elm tree, but of course a lot of the elm trees have died off because of the Dutch elm disease. Ash trees. Ash trees in the mountainous areas are known to be associated with morels. And I'm stopping at every ash tree and looking at the base of them. The morels will be in a circular pattern, oh, maybe 2 feet out from the trunk of the tree. So that's what I'm looking for. What we have here is a collection of the true turkey tail. These are used medicinally by Asian people. They make a tea out of it and then drink the tea. Well, what we have here is a nice collection of the false turkey tail. This is a species of the genus Sterium. And the way you can tell the false turkey tail from the true turkey tail is the fact that the false turkey tail is completely smooth underneath. Well, we're fortunate. We've actually located one right here, a young black morel. I don't know if you can see it. It's pretty well hidden. It is around the ash tree, and it was kind of hidden in the leaves, but I'll pick it up and see what we have. It's kind of a young one. It's probably been up probably less than a week, but it's a young black morel, and this is the first one of the season, and it tells us, by looking at it, I can tell it's not very old, so it tells us there will be more to come in the future. So conditions are good. So that's our find for the day. One young black morel.